Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy, Good Boy Bayleaf, back at you again with episode 3 of our Borderlands 2 series. And we're taking on the Symbiosis quest. So let's go and do that. Matter of fact, I want to check out this ammo crate thing real quick. I want to buy some grenades. Can I buy a grenade yet? Okay, there we go. Awesome. These grenades could come in handy. So all right, let's get a... Actually, oh yes. Here we go. Ba bam. Okay. Oh. Sweet. Thank you, Mr. Turret. And, I know it's supposed to head that way, but I've never really gone over here, so... What?
Wasn't so challenging.
All right. All this money, 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 money. All right. Oh yeah, now I have a grenade. I already know that. There we go. Oh man. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, okay. Where are you, pumpkin? There we go. Oh, come on. Don't waste. There we go.
Boom shakalaka!
Sweet. I discovered the ice flows. Alright. Just gonna keep running around until we find all the areas. This is a nice trophy you get for finding everything. All of the areas. That's what I intend to do. Also, kind of a trophy hunter, guys, so, like, if I know of a trophy, I'm gonna try to get it. So. It's just what I am, it's just what I do. I get more enjoyment out of the game by doing so. Alright, here we go. Racks, oh my god. Oh my goodness. Alright, so all the racks are dead. Great. Alright. Collect our just rewards. All these nice piles of stuff. Was that a weapon? Oh, yeah. Okay. Take a look at that later. Just trying to find everything. Ooh, a badass. Oh, that's
you fellas good. Meet the missus? Beats the hell out of basic training.
Sweet. Come on.
You like that?
Yeah, shouldn't have done that. Okay. Let's go ahead and... Alright. Guess I'll have to wait. Whoa! Ah, oh, damn it. Alright, well, let's just run back up there real quick. Got this money right here. Grab some of that. Sorry guys, I get really quiet when I play games. Alright, looks like our inventory is full. So, it's actually a better weapon. I do like the damage that mine does, but we'll give this a shot. I'll keep this. Wait. Okay. Trash that. Trash. Drop that. I'm gonna drop that. Drop that one. Alright, there we go. Not bad. Now we got some points to spend. So, survival, I guess this means to deploy a second one. Increases my maximum health by 6%. Or I go over here, increases the number of saber shots as well as the duration, so we get one more shot per burst and an extra 2 seconds, which is really nice. Huh. Yeah, that's good. I want to do that. Sounds like a good investment. Alright, so this whole area, all the way over there and here, has been found. Now our objective is to reach Blackburn Cove. Oh, damn it. I hate racks, man. There's so many of them. Alright, let's just go over here, collect these things real quick. And get some ammo. Just like that. Okay. Let's go get this quest done, then we'll call this another video. Yeah, this quest, this part can get a little dicey. Blackburn Cove. Okay. Well, we got that all taken care of. Not sure if I want to go mess with those guys just yet. Yeah.
shakalaka. Gonna cry, baby.
Hey, I get hit once.
Bam. Sentry deployed!
Get rid of it!
Two deadly creatures cooperating to survive this harsh environment. Also, the creature looks like just a human back.
Prepare for a dark event! But they...
social structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest convenience.
Okay. So, no, I don't want to jump all the way down. I want to go sell my stuff. Alright, grab this money right here.
I see you!
No, you don't.
Run on back to your belly stroking! Time to shine.
Say hello, beautiful.
Sweet.
If you got the money, okay. I'll save your gold darn life.
Sell the trash. Okay, we're gonna sell that. Take this. See what this has to offer. Another shotgun. A shotgun. What a surprise. It's always about the shotguns. Sorry, that's my phone, guys. I'm sorry about that. Here. And then let's go take a look at these weapons and sell them accordingly. Ooh. Oh, cool. Surprise, another shotgun, and another shotgun. What a surprise. What the hell does that do? Alright. Figure it out.
Who needs a medical
okay, so... I'll try that out. I don't want any of the shotguns. Or that. Oh, shoot. Didn't even take a look at that. Grants me... Okay, grants me to... Okay, I mean, the chances of coming up against any corrosive weaponry at this point in the game is not very high.
Glorious guns.
Hyperion Honor. Alright. See, majority of shotguns. Okay. Let's go ahead and... Another perk point. Add that to that. We got two more badass things. Let's go shield capacity. And just straight up gun damage. And then,
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor.
I'd like to just give these weapons a... See how I feel about them? See, reload. It's a little slow, but... I think I can work with this for right now. Let's go ahead and make sure that that's... Okay, so we're all starred here. Alright. Let's head back.
Oh, I've been waiting for this.
There's still more, you guys?
Yeah! Smartest thing you've done all day!
Nice!
This won't be enough! Whoa!
Try to kick your... Another sentry kill! Newsflash, bitches! Turret kill!
Alright, well, those guys are all dead, so that's good. Thank you, Mr. Turret. Oh yeah, here's another gun thing. So... Explosive damage, less fire rate. Okay. Okay. We'll take a look at those more in depth in a little bit. Alright. So, I think right now, I think we did pretty good. There for a while that trying to kill Midgemong was a little rough. I don't know what the hell was going on there. But, let's go ahead and head back. Let's turn this in and then call it a video. Badass Bullymong.
Turn it out!
Oh shit. These guys again? They respawn?
Shut up already.
Oh. Sweet. Alright. More and more XP, baby. That's the way we like it. Alright. Alright. So we will do more of our... Damn save. Alright. Back. Okay. And then, whatever. It's just ammo. I'm not really worried about it. Oh, shit. Alright. Well, hello there. Alright, you know what? We're gonna leave you guys. I know I sit there and talk about XP, but these guys are only worth 15, 16 XP at a time, so.
You may hide, but you can't run.
They're all good as dead. Let's head back up. Let's turn this in and call it a video, boys. And ladies. Oh, there's money right here. Just a couple bucks. Come on. Here we go. Alright, buddy, I want to thank you all for watching the third episode of the Borderlands 2 series. So, once again, thank you all for watching, and if you liked it, remotely liked the video, please give us a like, a thumbs up, and please subscribe to the channel for more news, updates, and videos. This has been your boy, Good Boy Bayleaf, and thank you all again. Have a great day, guys.